So, just a quick update. The 11th basketball video, NG. I guess I must have double tapped when I was recording the basketball. Good thing I didn't for the jump. So I want to comment on that. Before that, allergy season, horrible. I mean, I woke up, but I didn't get up. So I think, to the detriment of everyone in the library next time, I'm just gonna go for it. I'm just gonna go do my thing, sneeze like a madman in the library, if that's what it takes. It's pretty bad. All this sneezing. Sometimes it feels like there's something tickling my inside nostril. So what I did was I used a nose hair trimmer, just clean up the inside, blew my nose a couple of times, did my version of the neti pot to try and clear off some gunk. It's not a case of mucus being trapped. It's not a sinus issue. It's just an allergy thing. Just loads of freaking dust particles affecting my insides. So it's just a bit here, just a bit here, all on here. And the other night it was pretty bad. It affected my eye to the point where I had to use some eye wash or saline solution, whatever. And in the morning, under my eyelid, there was just a lump of gunk, which is basically all the bacteria and everything just gathering up, looking for my body to just eject it. Allergy season is not good. I don't remember getting this in South Korea. So that's the next destination. Maybe not in July. I think July is going to be a kickback and just refocus, rebalance my life. Touch wood, wherever wood is. Having said that, there might be a few productions coming up. Audition this Saturday. Not really too concerned about it because it's like a group setting. So, group auditions, that's how they go down. Do my research in the days to follow. One accent I can do, which is Singaporean. Another accent I've never heard of, but apparently it's like a mixture of Vietnamese, Chinese, Malaysian, Indonesian, called Peranakan. Just need to watch a few more videos of that. You can kind of tell it's like from a first-time scriptwriter, but they might have gotten some funding from British Arts Council or something, so that's why they can't put on this performance. So they want to find the best people. That might be me. That might not be me. It's just all I know is I just need to put my experience up with audition practice before, during, and after. So. Before bit is preparing for the auditions, doing the research, character background, character breakdown, backstory, during, executing, being present, listening, and then accepting the direction to see if I can do it a certain way, a different way, opposite way. And then after, just knowing that, I laid out all on the floor, no regrets. Just go from there, So that's where I am. So basketball. In terms of just shooting the ball, layups, etc., it wasn't much to chat about. I still got my touch, but nothing is as fluent as before leading up. So recovery, yes, fully recovered from my ribs, no pain whatsoever, no problems with inhalation or exhalation, nothing like that, and no soreness after the fact in my ribs. There's soreness everywhere else, like my knees, sore feet, sore wrists, but other than that, it's all good. So that's where I am at the moment. Diet. Yeah, I'm trying to get back into this whole flow of 9 to 5. I skipped breakfast this morning because I was trying to recover from this allergy / hay fever. I don't think it's hay fever because like there's no pollen in my house. It's just an allergy thing, and it's like a day on day off kind of situation. So there's that. Yeah, not bad. Not bad, not bad. I think I want to address this jump. Actually felt like I jumped higher than before, maybe because of technique, maybe because of concentration, but I didn't let the layoff, you know, make any kind of detriment to my jump. And if you can see in the jump video, I believe I'm actually getting that little bit higher, probably due to technique, due to approach, due to confidence, fearlessness, etc. So there you have it, my little roundup of what's happened so far. So what would have happened today is I would have got up, I would have gone to the gym, and then after the gym I would have got breakfast, and then after that I would have gone to the library and done some killer Pomodoro sessions, script writing in Japanese. Let me address Japanese. So July is pretty much 10% now that I'm going to go to Japan in July. Nearer to 0%, 10 to 0%. I'm gonna save that for next July. Why? Because I just feel my level of Japanese right now isn't adequate for me to go into the school and then just, you know, continue from there. I'd be starting from scratch, which is just a waste of time, because I can do that stuff in my own time, and I did do with that stuff in my own time, just out of rhythm. So just need to get back into rhythm for that. And by doing it that way, I'll have a more enjoyable time in Japan because I would have saved up more money. So it's a win-win situation. All right. So what would have happened is I would have done like killer Pomodoro sessions. I would have gone to Cafe Rouge and spent buy one main, get the second main for £1. I would have got myself a sirloin steak times two for £21. But that didn't happen. So I saved money. That's the positive. I saved money. So I'm gonna come back to look on this. How's my face? Okay, so it feels like this whole thing is swollen up and this whole thing's swollen up. But I'm thinking it's not really that bad. Okay. It's just on the inside, it feels terrible. I'm gonna strip my face, it feels like I'm peeling my skin off. Anyway, that's all for now. So peace out.